Iranians began voting Friday morning in the country's first elections since it reached a historic nuclear deal in July. The vote for the parliament and the Assembly of Experts, a clerical body that will choose the country's next supreme leader, comes at a crossroads in Iran's relationship with the West.
Inshallah, namayandehi ki mikhan beran majlis, namayandehayi bashan ki be dard mardom bokhoran, az jamehamo be dard jamehamo bokhoran, mamlekatamonu besazan. Ma dilemon ham mikhad ba hameye dunya sazish bokonim, zindegi bokonim, misle hameye kishvaray dige.
Critics say Iran's electoral system is inherently unfair, and its political bodies lack clout because power is concentrated in the hands of the supreme leader. Many observers see the voting as a referendum on President Hassan Rouhani, a relative moderate in Iran's conservative political system. He spearheaded talks that led to the nuclear deal, which gave sanctions relief to Iran. His political allies hope to ride the wave of that success to greater representation in parliament, which is currently dominated by conservatives. Many voters cited the economy and the as-yet unrealized financial benefits of the nuclear deal as top concerns going into the elections. The official unemployment rate stands at about 10%, and economic growth has stalled in the past 4 years because of sanctions.
مسائل اقتصادی هست، بیکاری هست، مردم یه مقدار خسته شدن از تندروی. اینه که به خاطر اینکه رها بشن از این مشکلات میخوان که رأی بدن که بلکه انشالله نجات پیدا کنن، نمایندگانی انشالله انتخاب بشن که به مطالباتشون پاسخ بدن.
Official results will start to trickle in late Friday, but won't be completed until Sunday.